come down to Cape Paterson. Tesla's using one point, I'm using another, and I can't get the Chadamo thing out of my car. And I've been trying to ring the help centre, and they're just taking forever. 8 minutes so far. 8 minutes and they haven't answered their phone. And I come down to Cape Paterson, plugged in Chadamo charging point, and within first few minutes it wouldn't charge, and then it wouldn't disconnect. And yeah, and it's not even showing as disconnected. So Chargefox said they would restart the machine. That wasn't successful after 10 minutes. And so I rang her back, and I spoke to a woman who wasn't very helpful at all, and I said, you know, if you're not going to disconnect me and if you're not going to escalate it and it's 9 o'clock at night and dark, I'm going to reverse the car and pull the lead out of the machine. Oh, that won't be safe for anyone else. They don't give a shit whether you're trapped here or not. So that's Chargefox for you. This station has reported several incidents where it's not working. Okay. On PlugShare, they've had several incidents where the machine isn't working, quite a few in December, and really, you know, Chargefox don't care. I've tagged Jet Charge as well, because they maintain the machine and they're not maintaining it. There's also one in Moe that I've reported several times, and every time I've gone, it doesn't work. And yeah, how are you supposed to drive an electric vehicle in Gippsland? Yeah, I'm over 100k from home and now I'm stranded because my stupid car, or my car is attached to their stupid machines. And I've even pressed their emergency stop button, emergency stop release alarm, blah 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 blah, and it's like fucking nothing happens. So you know, it's not worth it. And the Tesla guy, because guy was hooked up on the right hand side and he got notification to say it's not working, and he came back to unplug his car and he said it's continually breaking down and they do nothing to fix them. So it's like, sorry, they're now going to get a one star rating because you can't give them a minus. And I'm sorry, Jet Charge have to follow because they're maintaining it, but they're not maintaining it. So they'll get a one on Google Maps as well.